Hey yo, man. Tell everybody else I'm about to go take a walk outside, man. It's a beautiful day. And I really need to clear my head, dog. Jealous of how the sun shines so bright. What it's gonna take to get a little bit of that in my life. How much that Holocaust? No Jews involved, but it's gonna take another Holocaust. Genocide of about 6 million demons, and I'ma throw that Molotov. Mazel tov when I'm aiming for your head. Ain't it wrong to have sex with the dead? Yet you niggas discuss how you all like to bust nuts in the earth's crust. Now I'll admit I said fuck the world out of anger, but you said fuck the world cause your ass is giving up. And away with them angels. And when gravity's eyes on you, you better not touch my ankles, cause I will be the first to sacrifice my leg if I gotta. If it's willing to take away the head of my problems, then you best keep it as a souvenir and just let it lead you to a new cinch. Yours is prosthetic.
I want the money and the cars and the clothes and the hoes, and I would like to put on the show. But the sunlight got a nigga blinded by the truth. Yes, the sunlight got a nigga blinded by the truth. And I see them shit you rockin', got your ass feeling cool. And I'm kinda jealous cause I'm tryna rock it too. Cause the sunlight got a nigga blinded by the truth. Yes, the sunlight got a nigga blinded.
Currently sitting in my living room, watching Fishburne speak about the doom that is falling on hearts is darker than black. And if yours is darker than that, you gon' need a couple of suns to put a spark into that. Or go to a spot in heaven with Mr. Rogers, having an intriguing conversation over grape soda and finger licking chicken while your guardian angel is playing a harp in the back. My girl just texting me saying that she's so very fed up with my I don't care attitude, it's scary. But I've been seeing her running around with some nigga, so I'm trying to exit by any means necessary. And I think that lethal injection is too good for them niggas that took my homie. I'm thinking that they all should get the chair, so when the cops put the towel upon their face, it'll give them time to regret what they did before their despair. But my dad said to never hold a grudge, and if you do, you'll be a carpet on the bloody murder's rug. Jealous of how the sun shines so bright. Nigga had the nerve to talk about my garments. Polo boot rocking ass nigga. Black jeans shorts, white socks, black Air Forces ass nigga. I ain't never said nothing about what you had though. Shit. I be rocking grandma's jackets, MD swag. I be rocking grandma's jackets, MD swag. I be rocking grandma's jackets, MD swag. I be rocking grandma's jackets. Look. No, so rockin' polyester windbreakers, turtlenecks and Cosby sweats, overalls are greatest. Heard you talkin' shit about my fit last week, but when the girlies was all on me, you was kissing my feet. Now you say the same shit every time that we meet. I be rockin' grandma's jackets, and be swaggin'. I be rockin' grandma's jackets, and be swaggin'. I be rockin' grandma's jackets, and be swaggin'. I be rockin' grandma's jackets, and be swaggin'.